totally it is a histonactamer. It is surrounded by that DNA. So this DNA surround that up to that 2 tons. Where the DNA enter and leave the DNA, okay, one histone protein is present, so that is known as that histone octamer. So that is known as that histone octamer. So where the DNA, okay, seal, where the DNA seal that octamer, H1 histone is present. So where that, okay, so DNA enter in that octamer and leave the DNA, one histone protein is present, that is known as that H1. Same process, that is a DNA. Where that, so these are the two nucleosomes, where the two nucleosomes are connected, where that two nucleosomes are connected, so by the DNA, that is known as the linker DNA. So in this one, totally DNA having 200 base pairs. In this octamer having 146 base pairs, linker DNA, octamer DNA 146, linker DNA 54, totally 200 base pairs. Okay, after that these chromatin fibers are coil and condense, okay, to form that okay, chromatin fibers, coil and condense to form the chromosome. That is that DNA having that, okay, negative charge, histone protein having that positive charge. So, that is that, okay, so packaging of meaningful of, okay, so DNA in that nucleus. It is a meaningful and packaging of the DNA or packaging of genetic material. DNA having that negative charge, okay, histone proteins having that positive charge. That is the meaningful of that packaging of the DNA in that nucleus. After that, microbodies. So this microbodies are small, spherical, cell organella, small spherical shaped cell organella are known as that microbodies. Small spherical shaped cell organella are known as that microbodies. So this microbodies having that generally two types, generally there are two types. First one is the peroxisomes. Second one is that glyoxisomes. First one is the peroxisomes, second one is that glyoxisomes. Okay, so in that peroxisomes, peroxisomes and glyoxisomes. So peroxisomes are involved catabolism of long chains of fatty acid peroxisomes are involved catabolism of long chains of fatty acid mainly synthesis of phospholipids synthesis of phospholipids and also they are involved in from toxic substance they are protected to the cell they are protected to the cell from toxic substances like hydrogen peroxide okay so they are protected to the cell from toxic substances like hydrogen peroxide and also they are participate in photorespiration process they are participate in photo respiration process okay so that is known as that peroxisomes okay peroxisomes are okay small spherical leaf structures so they are involved in catabolism of long chains of fatty acids mainly involved in synthesis of phospholipids they are protected to the cell from toxic substances like hydrogen peroxide and they are participate in photorespiration process after that peroxisomes glyoxisomes